Okay, when I open the ODBC, iODBC Data Source Administrator, and I go to ODBC Drivers, I made this one, ODBC for Excel. It's one that I created using Add a Driver. Now I want to remove the driver. It says remove the driver. I want to remove all of the versions and remove everything related. I get this error. Are you sure you want to perform the removal? And then it says an error occurred when trying to remove the driver, general installer error. So what do I do? How do I get rid of it? Thanks.